It's best to call around 3 p.m. She'll still be asleep, but glad you woke her. She'll yawn and half sit up in bed, looking gorgeously sleepy. The three top buttons of a stripe of DJs reveal their young neck shoulder. Shall we begin? I make some tea and coffee, two sugars in your. I'm about to put my coffee down, but smile and say, here I know. Look at her lying there, put both cups down next to her bed and whisper, prepare yourself for a genuine pinto with a long call. Still fixing your eyes on her, slowly slow yourself to the bottom of the bed. Slowly lift the covers and slinger on her toes and ankles. Watch your toe. And slowly, not too slowly though, with arms either side of the body, put one leg, trace a path between them, make contact with the bottle, hold you with your nose and mouth, linger on her belly for a fraction of a second, quickly, and then a blue, shallow breathing. Sniffing and licking her smooth neck furiously now. Go for her ear, her eyes, her mouth. You're mad and mad, licking and sniffing, relax. Only for the oddest of split seconds.